Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our two
convert 5 or 6 into a decimal. The answer of the question is 0.83333. Repeating, this is the correct answer of the question. If any question doesn't leave your comment, I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our channel.